You could just hear people whispering,
Drew.
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 Drew. Drew. Drew. Drew. Drew.
I just wanted to participate in documenting this real person. I'm just joking. He doesn't really exist. Kyrie Irving plays Uncle Drew.
The Rucker Park Tournament.
This is the center of the streetball universe.
What makes you think you have a chance?
Game recognized game.
He's actually legitimately as good, maybe even better than he was when he was younger.
You don't know nothing about no real Rucker, young blood.
Exactly. You're right. I don't know anything.
He's an old basketball legend. Been good for 50-plus years. Father Time has not caught up with him yet, or his crew.
Working with professional athletes dressed as 70-year-old ballers is hilarious. I was just like, yo, these guys look really old.
Do we amuse you?
There's just such a fun element of watching an old dude just kill people on the court.
Someone like you, you combine the old school with the new school at the Rucker.
I'll do it on one condition.
Anything you want.
It's gotta be my team.
Okay, anything but that.
Drew's putting the squad back together.
What better way to get everyone back together than a road trip back to Rucker?
Hallelujah!
You could have got here without yelling hallelujah in my ear, right?
I take Dax and bringing him around to what it was really like to play the game of basketball, to be on a team, and how it has bonded us forever.
You see, that's good basketball.
I don't know if we've ever had these many legends in one movie where they're actually playing.
Good luck, young blood.
Oh, luck ain't got nothing to do with it, old Dusty.
Oh, Dusty.
It was a great cast in the fact that you got to be yourself, you got to laugh, hang out, and it was a lot of fun.
He put your baby behind his back. You gonna let this man Steph Curry, your baby?
Playing alongside these guys, being here every day, you know, playing the jokes, dunking on them, it's unbelievable.
So we gonna ball.
So we gonna ball.
Hopefully, when people see this film, they get a moment to just laugh and have a good time.
Hopefully, people will consider this one of the best basketball movies ever made.
We got something really special here. It's about the love of the game and the love of life. The basketball's great, the comedy's great, but the message behind it is even more awesome.
You don't stop playing because you get old. You get old because you stop playing.
Uncle!